I was always being bullied in school. Every day I'd get beat up and pushed around. The kids would call me names and make my life a living hell. When I'd get home, it'd be even worse. I'd get bombarded by texts and Facebook posts. I had no friends and no way to escape from it. But it's okay now. I found a way to deal with it.